Tough news. Former Boise State Bronco Jeremy McNichols, as it appears, he isn't a lock at making the final roster spot with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Coach Dirk Cutter has said that McNichols is behind, which is why McNichols was benched after two snaps on Saturday night in the loss to the Cleveland Browns. A fifth-round pick was been making multiple mistakes during training camp and this year's preseason. The Bucs ranked 24th out of 32 teams in team rushing offense last season.